The requirement for today's plate components frequently requires a diverse assortment of processes. Many plate components, in addition to holes, require tapping, milling, countersinking, counterboring, large hole milling, scribing, and thermal weld prep. The combining of multiple machining applications with the ability to thermally cut the finished parts from a nested plate reduces material and labor costs to a minimum. Shop space is reduced to a single footprint by employing a comprehensive plate fabrication cell to reduce material handling and associated labor cost. Let's take a close look at the many innovative firsts that the FEACHEP technical team have designed into the Gemini 32 HPE. The key to FEACHEP's innovation and subsequent versatility for this product line starts with the dual bridge construction of the Gemini. Integrated into the dual bridge structure are multiple material clamps that secures an extensive working envelope. When processing within this envelope, the stock plate remains rigidly clamped as the spindle moves in both the sub-X and Y axis. The elimination of repetitive clamp, unclamp, and repositioning of the entire bridge gantry maximizes the Gemini's productivity by minimizing its chip-to-chip time. All spindle operations within the sub-axis window can be accomplished without repositioning of the Gemini's bridge gantry. The innovative sub-axis feature of the Gemini is also ideal when addressing milling applications. The plate remains rigidly clamped as just the spindle is performing all the axis movements required to accomplish milling. FEACHEP's proprietary software permits the extraction of the plate components from a 3D CAD drawing. This includes the patented automatic extraction of the scribing data for intersecting components to eliminate subsequent manual layout. The double bridge construction of the Gemini gantry also enables the spindle to be supported on both sides for additional rigidity. The Gemini 32 HPE features a direct drive spindle capable of up to 7,000 RPM. The direct drive system delivers the full power of the spindle motor to the cutting tool. There is no energy loss by having to transmit the motor's power through a gearbox. The Gemini 32 HPE can be equipped with a 24-position automatic tool changer. This permits an expansive tool library for machining applications, such as drilling, tapping typical bolt hole sizes, thread milling, countersinking, counterboring, milling of large holes, pocketing, milling of slots, surface milling, and more. The chips that are generated by the spindle can be efficiently removed with a vacuum system and deposited in a chip bin for easy removal. The Gemini 32 HPE can be furnished with different plasma cutting systems from Hypertherm, such as the XPR 300, for both straight and bevel cutting. FEACHEP's proprietary bevel head design keeps the cables from twisting to eliminate the wrapping and fatigue that is prevalent in outdated designs. Multiple oxy-fuel torches can also be provided to address the cutting of thicker plates. The gantry-style Gemini is the ideal solution where space is limited, as it represents the highest productivity possible in the smallest footprint. The ability to go from a stock or remnant plate to finished parts that require diverse processes in a minimal footprint is unique to the Gemini product line from FEACHEP. Even large finished parts can be unloaded in mask time without interrupting the Gemini's production cycle. The Gemini can be integrated on the same rails and table with the FEACHEP Kronos CNC thermal cutting system. This further enhances the system's productivity in a minimal footprint. FEACHEP offers the most diverse and innovative lineup of plate processing systems in the market today. This diverse product offering gives FEACHEP an unprecedented ability to consult with our clients to be able to propose the ultimate solution for their application. Take the opportunity now to speak with a member of our sales team. We can work together to propose a plate fabrication system that represents the ideal solution for your firm's application.